Hello students, good morning. It is your science class and this is your science book. Today we will read lesson number 2, flowers. Lesson reading is very important. Okay, now start.
Flowers are pretty. They are of different colors. They make a garden look beautiful. Have you seen these flowers before? Try to remember their names. Flowers are pretty. They are of different colors. They make a garden look beautiful. Have you seen these flowers before? Try to remember their names. Rose, hibiscus, marigold, daisy, petunia, lily, dahlia. Okay? Now again, rose, R-O-S-E, rose, hibiscus, H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S, hibiscus, marigold, M-A, R I Mary Gold G O L D Gold Daisy D A I S Y Daisy Petunia P E T U N I A Petunia Lily L I L Y Lily Dahlia D A H L I A Dahlia. Okay, now next page. Some flowers like the water lily grow in water. Some flowers like the water lily grows in water. We use flowers in many ways. We use flowers to make garland. Here is water lily picture. Now color the garland. It's your homework. Okay, you must color the garland in different colors. Now can you think of one more way in which we use flowers? Tell your teacher when school should be start. I will ask him. Okay, bring a flower to class so it is the class to the class. Tell the class its name. What colors is it? Does it have a nice smell? And does it grow on a big plant or a small plant? Activity. When school will open, then we will do these activities. Okay. Now once more lesson reading. Flowers are pretty. They are of different colors. They make a garden look beautiful. Have you seen these flowers before? Try to remember their names. Rose, hibiscus, marigold, daisy, petunia, lily, dahlia. Next page. Some flowers like the water lily grow in water. We use flowers in many ways. We use flowers to make garlands and it is your homework. Okay, color the garland.